hands-free tonight.
Ronjon and Madronic are scratches for the Riptide tonight. Whistling in here, and it's an early goal for the Riptide diving in. What a start here for Taggart Clark.
Right as soon as they cross that midline, they're going to have to return the favor. They got some big bodies that like to move, and there is a goal for Kuznetsov.
From the outside, Nathaniel Kuznetsov played his W. Is the head coach for the Rush. Here's Connor Kiernan up top here to Sundown from the outside. There's a goal. And the go-ahead one at that for Larson Sundown.
That's where you can get that.
Saw the Rush, 10th man up, Mitch. It is Keenan at the top and scores. There's a power play goal. And it's worthy this year, Mitch. Sundown gives it up over to Teat, circling around on Barnable. Chance at the doorstep, spinning, and another goal for New York. The Riptide get another.
You saw he tried to reach over and go for the dunk.
Sundown back to Teat. That's too easy from Teat. Compliments of Sundown. It's a 4-2 game. An illegal pick on Keogh. Comes back out for Saskatchewan. Chance here on the breakaway. Here with Boudreaux. Gives it up. Man flying out of the front door. Church. Dunkerley lost it. Church gets the goal. It's a 4-3 game. There on that left-hand side. It is Matisse. Teat, by the way, with one goal. Matisse spinning away. Goes low. And scores! That was majestic from Moose. And it's a 5-3 game. Dave Leno, Mitch Belisle, Grant Delvecchio between the benches. Riptide against the Rush. Chance here. Connor Cannon behind the back. That was beautiful. And it's a 6-3 game. Looking to continue that play here now as the head coach was an interim for Jeff McCobe. Dunk opportunity. Oh, that's it for New York from the back. Taggart Clark with a hat trick. 4-4 moments earlier in the second. Here's Mans with a jab step. With the bounce shot, Zach Mans. That's the man that Saskatchewan is counting on.
There, Halifax jumped out to a 4-0 lead. They are up 5-3 now in the third quarter.
Oh, another goal for the New York Riptide, skipping in for New York. It is Jeff Teat. Action out there on the floor. See what Matisse can do against McClellan. Kiernan dipping inside. Sundown downstairs and scores! Number two for Sundown. He is all. Manager head coach Jimmy Quinlan spinning around is Church. To the top, Keenan back over to Church. Stick side, did that cradle in? It did for Robert Church. He did just enough. That's his second tally tonight.
They're feeling good right now, although they got a whole nother 30 to worry about.
Triolo, in a four-goal deficit. One-time shot, good, Keenan. That's his second tonight. The Rush needed that. Over to his friend and teammate, Teat. O'Connor. Back over to Teat. So on the right side, there's a goal for Keogh. Keogh gets on the sheet. It's a power play goal.
I'd love to see Mans with some space. The Riptide have done a good job of limiting him, but when he gets alone, or how about Keenan?
Yep, that's a hat trick for Keenan. Ryan Keenan delivers yet again. In the middle on Jones. Back to Keenan. Down the floor it goes, Messenger, and that falls in! What a goal for Triolo, cutting inside. It could be a transition moment as a result, Mitch, here for Barnable. It's a 2v1. Barnable takes matters into his own hands! It is a one-goal game. It's now 10-9. Warriors over a struggling Philadelphia. Keogh over the top scores! That's a big one for Keogh! That is second! Keep racking them up, Steven.
Get all of the 30 here, but you do want to move the ball quickly.
Keogh with the rebound, open cage, he scores! Back to back for Keogh. Congratulations on the Rush. An official takes a spill. That looks like me out there, Mitch, on the turf. That does escape, and it's a Church goal for the outside. A soft one by Dunkerley, and another for Church in the game.
It's great timing where he beats a man and finds cutters at the same time.
Kiernan setting those seals inside for Teat. Hat trick for Teat downstairs. And a missile. What accuracy. Old curve that aside. Needs to get it out in a hurry with the distribution out to Boudreaux. Boudreaux at a 2v3. Oh, it's a goal from the offensive side. Out the Odor, Church gets it. Win. Sask can move into a playoff spot with a win tonight. A comeback. T has a hat trick. Scores! That was nasty from Teat. 14-11. Teat, what can't you do?